Okay, so welcome back to our channel. We kind of messed up on the other channel, so
because
my name is Christopher, and this is Nicholas, and he's gonna tell you his YouTube name. It's Nibble201001.
It messed up because when I first looked at my account, I thought it was 101, but it was really 0101.
So I opened the fidget spinner, and this is kind of how when you fidget in your hand, but it's easier to do
OMG.
It. It's easier to do it on the ground or the table. So the next.
This really means.
And he's gonna open this one next, and I'm gonna open this Pokemon one. I already opened it, so I don't have to do it.
And I got this at the toy store, but it was not in the toy section. It was just in the candy, like next to the when you order.
So Nicholas is gonna see how it tastes. And I'm gonna see how it tastes one too.
I need it.
They kind of look like Mario stars.
Yeah.
No, they're not
bananas.
They're bananas.
I thought they were Mario stars.
Sure does.
Okay, so Nicholas, you would open it. Now it's my turn to open my Pokemon thing. Take this. You see, I have a big Pokemon card. Look in the back. And then I'm gonna open all these little things. Gotta open it like this first. Do this one first. So this is my big Pokemon call. It's a dragon, and you kind of see it. It's like little line like that. And I think
that's a big one.
If you guys don't see it, I think you guys don't see it. Okay. So I need to open this. So here's my heel. It's like a little thing. It's like a bag. You could put it on your shoe. You have to do this. You gotta take this off. Take a lot of time. But you just put it on your shoe, and then you get inside your shoe, and screw that black thing back on, so it be on your shoe. Next thing, it's hard to get out. So, okay, Daddy, could you open this? I love bananas. Yeah, they're my favorite.
What is a favorite thing?
I'm giving it to you now.
Here you go.
And this is like the same thing. It's the dragon.
Let me see what this is.
This is the badge version, and this is a chip version. So So this is my code. So I'm gonna keep all of it up so you guys could see. So these are all my codes so far. And the next one. And the next one is the big version of this, the little version of this. And the next one, we're gonna open this bag. I have
look at my
five bags. So I'm gonna open this. So Nicholas is opening one too, so it could be a little bit more fast though. What is this called?
No, don't. So first I got the dragon, the breathing
dragon. And I got this one, his name is Banzel.
And this guy's name is Salandit.
I don't know. And then this one, there's a fish. Got a fish. Name is Magikulp.
I got a mystery card. I got.
He thought it was a mystery card. Ooh, this is a cool one. This is like a mouse mixed up with a cat. His name is Matata.
No, it's not Matata.
Yeah, Matata.
Matata.
So we gotta pause for a second. So bye.
Bye-bye.
See you on my next channel.
Wait. And this is oh, and that's it. We're gonna do the rest on the next channel. So bye.